Namaste. Jai Guru Datta. Om Sai Ram. Sat Sri Akal. This is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad inviting you on behalf of the Radha Krishna Mandir of Cambridge, Ontario to a wonderful Mother's Day dinner and concert. Yes, featuring the internationally renowned Pandit Rajan Balgobin of the Sri Krishna Mandir in Guyana. Also, internationally renowned Nihab Hafsar of the Sur Dhara Music Academy off Kitchener, Ontario. And of course, myself, Pandit Neel Dev Prasad, will be there out of Fort Lauderdale in Florida. This all takes place on Sunday, May the 8th, 2022. The doors open at 4 p.m. and the show begins at 5. $50 for adults, $20 for children ages 6 to 14. For more information, you can contact Jean Prasad at 416-526-5780, Nalini Prasad at 519-578-3145. This is all taking place at the site of the new Mandir, on the grounds of the new Mandir, 85 Boxwood Drive in Cambridge, Ontario. Again, 85 Boxwood Drive, Cambridge, Ontario. There's tent coverage, ample parking, seating and restroom accommodations for all. Come on out, don't miss this grand concert. Pandit Rajan Balgobin, Nihab Hafsar and myself, Pandit Neel Dev Prasad, accompanied by some of the finest musicians in the Toronto Kitchener area. So please join us Sunday, May 8th from 4 p.m. at 85 Boxwood Drive, Cambridge, Ontario. In all proceeds go in aid of the building fund of the Sri Radha Krishna Mandir. Come on out and support this wonderful cause. Looking forward to seeing all of you there. Again, for more information, call Jean Prasad, 416-526-5780, or Nalini Prasad, 518-578-3145. Maa mujhe apne aanchal mein chupa le, gale se laga le, ke aur mera koi. I look forward to seeing all of you there. Jai Shri Ram, Jai Shri Krishna. Hari Ki. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki Jai, Jai Jai Sita Ram sabko Sat Sri Akal, Jai Guru Datta, Om Sai Ram, and a very pleasant good evening to each and every one of you. Swagatam, welcome this evening to this wonderful broadcast where we feature Ramayana Satsang. This broadcast this evening is sponsored by Didi out of London in England, and that is in the United Kingdom. And of course, that is Srimati Chitramani Sukul and her family sponsoring this evening's program for our spiritual enlightenment, our spiritual uplifting, enjoyment, and of course, listening to the glories of Sri Ramcharitamanas, composed by Goswami Tulsidasji, as we will chant and sing from the scriptures this evening. As we begin this evening, I say to all of you, please share the broadcast on all your walls and pages as we are trying to rebuild our feed, and of course, share it out to the world, okay? Tag your friends, your relatives, your brothers, sisters, your members of your mandir, ashrams. I know we have a lot of broadcasts on this evening, but I'd like to ask all of you to please share it on your walls and your pages. Let's bring everyone on to our broadcast as we have a beautiful, beautiful session of Ramayana Satsang installed for every single one. As we begin this evening, let us go before Bhagwan. We chant a few shlokas as we invoke that Shakti, that positivity, into the virtual space this evening called this Yagshala. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki Jai. We sit upright for a few minutes. Let us pray. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Sri Ganeshaya Namaha. Sri Saraswati Namaha. Sri Guru Charan Kamale Bhyo Namo Namaha. Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Devo Maheshwara. Gurur Sakshat Param Brahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. या देवि सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि अतुलित बल धामं हेम शैलाभदेहं तनुज मन कृशानुज्ञानि नामद्रगण्यं सकल गुण निधानं वानराणामधीशं रघुपति प्रिय भक्तं वात्जातं नमामि वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचानूर्मर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरुं यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानाम सधर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहं परित्राणाय साधूनं विनाशाय च दुष्कृतं धर्मसंस्थार्पणार्थाय संभवामि युगे युगे हरि ओम हरि ओम हरि ओम प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय My dear brothers and sisters, those of you just joining us, swagatam once again. Continue to share the broadcast on your walls, on your pages. Invite others to join us this evening as we're in for a treat. Beautiful Ramayana Satsang. Now, we turn to the very first pages of Sri Ramcharitamanas, composed and written by Kavi Samrat Sahitya Chakravarti Goswami Tulsidas Ji. Balkand, chapter 1, the very first shloka, entitled Mangal Ashtakam. This beautiful prayer glorifying Bhagwan Sri Ram, Mother Saraswati, Mother Vani, the goddess of speech, the sage Valmiki, and of course, Vinayaka, Lord Ganesha. Let us sing. We sit upright once again. Concentrate now on Manihara Purushottam, Bhagwan Sri Ram.
Varnanam artha sanghana rasanam chandasam api mangalanam cha kartaro vande vani vinayakau bhavani shankaro vande श्रद्धा विश्वास रूपिणौ याभ्यां विना न पश्यन्ति सिद्धाः सान्तस्तं ईश्वरं वन्दे बोधमयमित्यं गुरुं शंकर रूपिणौ यामाश्रितो हि वक्रोऽपि चंद्रह सर्वत वन्दते सीताराम गुण ग्राम पुण्यारण्य प्रवाहृणौ वंदे विशुद्ध विज्ञानौ कवीश्वर कपीश्वरौ
प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय स्वागतम स्वागतम अ वेरी प्लेजेंट Welcome again to each and everyone. This evening, devotees, we now go before the feet of Bhagwan Sri Ganesha, Prathama Pooja Vinayaka. O darling son of Mother Parvati and Lord Shiva, Bhagwan, we come before you this evening to remove of all obstacles as we call upon you. O darling son, Vinayaka, Ek Dant Daya Vant Char Bhujadhari, the bhajan tells us this evening,
शुक्लां भरधरं विश्वं शशीवरणं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्याये सर्वविघ्नो उपशान्तये अगजानन परमार्कं गजाननम अर्णिशम अनेक दंत भक्तानां एक दंतम उपास्महे एक दंतम उपास्महे
Come on devotees, clap your hands and sing with me. प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की
गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया
बोलो
गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया सिद्धि विनायक मोरिया गिरिजा नंदन मोरिया ओ सिद्धि विनायक मोरिया गिरिजा नंदन मोरिया गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया एक दंत जय मोरिया गौरी सुत जय मोरिया एक दंत जय मोरिया गौरी सुत जय मोरिया जय लंबोदर मोरिया अग्रदेव जय मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया विघ्न विनाशक मोरिया जय धूमेश्वर मोरिया विघ्न विनाशक मोरिया जय धूमेश्वर मोरिया गजानना जय मोरिया विद्यावारिधि मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया शुभकर्ता जय मोरिया दुखहर्ता जय मोरिया शुभकर्ता जय मोरिया दुखहर्ता जय मोरिया कृपा सिंधु जय मोरिया बुद्धि विधाता मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया भवानी नंदन मोरिया जय शिव नंदन मोरिया भवानी नंदन मोरिया जय शिव नंदन मोरिया जय मोडक प्रिय मोरिया अष्ट विनायक मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया ओ गणपति बप्पा मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय ओम गं गणपतये नमः ओम गं गणपतये नमः ओम गं गणपतये नमः प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय ओम गं गणपतये नमः माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स सज्जनो दिस इवनिंग डिवोटीज वी गिव प्रेज एंड थैंक्स Firstly, to Ganesh Bhagavan Ganapati, the remover of all obstacles. Secondly, we now turn to the feet of our Guru. The mantra says, Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parak Brahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Tonight I pay reverence to all my Gurus, my Vidya Gurus, my Sangeet Gurus, my Acharya Gurus, my late Godfather, late Sri Pandit Rampasad Tiwari, better known as Darhi Baba out of Debe in Trinidad. Tonight, my parents, my first gurus, my mother, Maturudev Bhava, Srimati Ms. Grace Prasad, Ma, I love you. They're on tonight. And of course, my father, Sriman Sri Pandit Teacher Tulsi Prasad, listening down in Debe, Trinidad, also my sister. I say to each and every one of you, welcome, swagatam, I bow to your lotus feet. Tonight, devotees, I ask all of you, if you're in the same homes with your parents, please make a beeline, bow to their feet. If not, bring their image to the center of your forehead as we sing this beautiful bhajan tonight. A bhajan composed by the great sage Sukhdas and was recorded by my father on a Ramayana record back in the 70s called Ramayan, PRT Ramayan Group, Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari, Ramayan Group of Devi in Trinidad, led by my Guruji, the late Sri Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari. This bhajan says there's no need to go to the Ganga or to the Yamuna. You don't even need to go to Gokula or Mathura. Those holy places are right at the feet of your Guru. And those Gurus tonight we honor, our mother and father. The bhajan tells us, Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki. Sing with me, come on.
Guru Charanan Man Bhayo Re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo.
Sing with me, come on.
Guru Charanan Man Bhayo Re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo. Na jao Ganga, na jao Jamuna, Ram he Ram, Ram Ram Ram. Na jao Ganga, na jao Jamuna. Ghat hi main jab hi samayo re, man hi man mein na. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo Re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo. Ghat hi mein Ganga, ghat hi mein Jamuna. Ghat hi mein Ganga, ghat hi mein Jamuna. Ghat hi mein Hari darsayo re. Ghat hi mein Hari darsayo re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo. Na jao Gokula, na jao Mathura, Ram he Ram, Ram Ram Ram. Na jao Gokula, na jao Mathura. Ghat hi mein sab hi samayo re. Ghat hi mein sab hi samayo re. Charanan Man Bhayo. Surdas ne naam hi na dekhe, Ram he Ram, Ram Ram Ram. Surdas ne naam hi na dekhe, Man aanand sama. Samayo re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo re.
Bolo.
Guru Charanan Man Bhayo re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo re. Guru Charanan Man Bhayo re. Charanan Man Bhayo.
Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai. To all our Gurus, wherever they are tonight, we say Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. We bow to their lotus feet tonight. I want to say a special welcome to a dear brother of mine, Pandit Deepak Ramarosji. Deepakji, I saw you on a few minutes ago. To your Guru, to our Guru, the late Sri Pandit Prakash Gosaiji, of course, of New York City, we are celebrating his Samadhi this weekend as well. And also, tomorrow, we'll celebrate the Mahasamadhi of our dear Bhagwan, Swamiji, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, Mahasamadhi tomorrow. Om Sai Ram to each and every one of you. This evening, devotees, Let us now turn our attention. Today being Shanibar, Saturday, the auspicious day of worship. To whom? Just last week Saturday we were in awe, we were celebrating Shri Hanuman Jayanti. Prem Sabala Pavana Putra Hanuman Ki Jai. For those of you who were at the Devi Mandir in Pickering, Ontario last week Saturday, oh, what a beautiful, powerful experience. From 9 a.m. in the morning until 1 o'clock, we chanted, we did puja, 108 baby puja to a packed mandir. So many devotees, hundreds of devotees. And of course, we culminated with a beautiful burning of 108 dried coconuts in an outdoor Havan Kun. And then we came back at night for Sundar Kand, Ramayan Satsang. All carried live broadcast on Bhakti TV. And tonight's broadcast, by the way, is live on Bhakti TV. I'd like to welcome all viewers on Bhakti TV tonight, also on my YouTube channel. And those of you, of course, loyal listeners and viewers on my Facebook channel all over the world, I say thank you. Koti, koti, dhanyavad. Tonight, we will offer these 40 verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa as offered 2 years ago by 11 of us from all around this world as we composed this beautiful video offering of Sri Hanuman Chalisa. We say, Prem Sebulo Pavana Putra Hanuman Ki Jai. Devotees, feel the energy. Share this broadcast. Tag your friends and relatives. Share it to the world. Prem Sebulo Pavana Putra Hanuman Ki Jai Bajrang Bali.
विक्रम बजरंगी कुमत निवार सुमति के संगी
कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केसा
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय
बज्र और बजा विराजे कांधे मूंज जनेऊ साजे
शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान पुनीहति चातुर राम काज करिबे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनिबे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय हनुमान
सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा
भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र जी के काज सवारे
लाय सजीवन लखन जी आई श्री रघुवीर हर सियुर लाई सहस बदन तुम्हरो जश गावे अस कई श्रीपति कंत लगावे
संतादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनि सा नारद सारद सहिताहिसा
यम कुबेर दिक पाल चाहते कवि को विद कही सकए कहते
तुम अवतार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाया राज पद दीन्हा
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय हनुमान
तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भाई सब जग जाना
युग सहस्त्र जो जैन पर भानो लीनो ताही मधुर पन जानो
प्रभु मोद्रिका मेली मुख माई जल्दी लांगी गई अचरज नाई
सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी सरना तुम रक्षक काहू को डरना
आपने तेज संहारो पे तीनों लोक हांकते कांपे
भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय हनुमान
नासे रोग हरे सब पीरा चपत निरंतर हनुमत पीरा
संकट ते हनुमान छुड़ावे मन क्रम बचन ध्यान जो लावे
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा दिन के काज सकल तुम साजा
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निबंधन राम दुलारे
अस्त सीधी नवनिधि के दाता असवर दीन जानी के माता
राम रसायन तुम रे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय हनुमान
तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे
अंत
काल रघुबर पुर जाए, क्या जन्म हरि भक्त कहाए। संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा, जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय
सच बार बात कर कोई, चूती ही बंद महासुख होई।
जो यहाँ पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा, होया सिद्धि साथी दौरीसा।
तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा, की जय नाथ फिरे महदेरा।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
पवन तनय संकट हरना, मंगल मूरति रूप, राम लखन सीता सहित, हृदय बसहु सुर भूप।
सियावर रामचंद्र पद गए रहु, उमापति शंभुनाथ पद गए रहु, महावीर बजरंग बली पद गए रहु, शरणागत।
से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। पावरफुल इंडीड, इज़न्ट इट डिवोटीज़। आई होप यू एंजॉयड दैट रेंडिशन बाय 11 ऑफ अस फ्रॉम ऑल अक्रॉस दिस वर्ल्ड, साउथ अफ्रीका, मॉरिशस, ऑफ कोर्स ट्रिनिडाड, हियर इन द यूएस, कनाडा, ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, केम टुगेदर 2 इयर्स अगो टू प्रोड्यूस दिस ब्यूटीफुल रेंडिशन ऑफ श्री हनुमान चालीसा। मे द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ पवन पुत्र हनुमान जी महावीर स्वामी बी अपॉन वन एंड ऑल दिस इवनिंग एज़ वी कंटिन्यू टुनाइट्स रामायण सत्संग। दिस to our presentation sponsored by Didi Chitramani Sukul out of London in England in the United Kingdom, and we'll hear a little bit about her later on in the broadcast. In the meantime, I ask you, as we begin this evening, share the broadcast on your walls and pages, invite others to join. We are going Ramayana old school style, as we call it. Now that you have all sang, we have all sang, we have clapped and infused that positive energy of Mahavir Swami, feeling the presence of our Lord, let us now take a divine spiritual plunge into the depths, into the pages of Sri Ramcharitamanas, as composed by Kavi Samrat Sahitya Chakravarti Goswami Tulsidas Ji, the lake of the deeds of Sri Ram. Devotees, we sing together Sri Ramayan Sumiran. Join with me, please. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki. As always, bring out those musical instruments. Clap your hands. Sing along with me. Come on.
Jo sumirat sidh hoi, Ganayak kadivar badhna, karahu anugrah soi, Budhiraj subhaguna sadhana, जासु कृपा सुदया, द्रवहु सकल कलिमल दहना, नील सरो रुषा, तरुण अरुण वारिज नयना,
सुमाम ओरढा सदा क्षीर सागर सयना कुंदइंदु समदे
पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज रामायण वंदना
ध्येयं सदा परिभवान् ममभीष्ट दोहं तीर्थास्पदं शिवमिरं चनुतं स्मरण्यम् ब्रेट्याटिहं प्रणतपाल भवामि पूतं वंदे महापुरुषुते चरणारविंदं नीलाम्बुजं श्यामलकोमलांगं सीता समारो पितुभाम भाग्यं पाणो चारुचापं नमामि रामं रघुवंशनाथं।
रामायण कथा बालकांड मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र जी और माता सीता का द मीटिंग और द ब्रेकिंग ऑफ द बो ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा और दोहा और फर्स्ट दोहा दिस इवनिंग एज वी बिगिन। श्री रामचरितमानस गोस्वामी तुलसीदास जी ने कहा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स स्वागतम। टुनाइट्स द थीम ऑफ दिस रामायण कथा अंडरस्टैंडिंग द ग्रेस ऑफ मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र जी। रामाय राम भद्राय रामचंद्राय वेदसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीता सीताय पतये नमः। The Ramayana is perhaps the greatest epic ever witnessed in human history. No other epic has been reproduced in as many versions, languages, and varied cultures across the religious spectrum or the religious borders. Depending on the method of calculation, as many as 300 versions, yes, 300 versions of the epic poem Ramayana are known to us. The oldest version, of course, the original version written by the sage Valmiki in the language of Sanskrita. It has been translated into as many as 18 different languages in the Indian subcontinent, including Sanskrit. The Ramayana is by far one of the most popular of all Indian scriptures to the entire world. Ramayana literally means the journey of Lord Rama. How can a story that happened 20,000 years ago continue to inspire this current generation? Yes, you and I. Another question arises. Is Ramayana still relevant today? I ask you the question, devotees. Type into your chat windows here on Facebook Live or on YouTube Live or in Bhakti TV. Is Ramayana still relevant today? Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba tells us, in a world where people are ready to do anything to earn name, fame, and money, Mother Kaikeyi stands out as a great example. You know, when Lord Rama went up to Mother Kaikeyi and said, Ma, I seek your help. I want you to do me a favor. And what was this favor? Mother Kaikeyi said, Son, beta, you are like my very breath. I can give my life for you. Ask me. Come on, ask me whatever you want. And the Lord replied, Mother, what I am going to ask of you is much more than giving up your life. No mother in eons to come will ever want to name their child after you, Kaikeyi. Your name will be tarnished for the entirety. Your name is going to be tarnished. Are you ready to take up such a task for me? The Lord asked Mother Kaikeyi. The mother said, My dearest Rama, name and fame are insignificant compared to the mission that you have come to accomplish. I repeat, Mother Kaikeyi said to Lord Rama, My dearest Ram, name and fame are insignificant compared to the mission that you have come to accomplish. I am ready to give anything for you, my dear. And this is how she took the blame of sending Lord Rama into exile for 14 years. We all know the story very well. Yes, and I'm reading all of your comments. Yes, absolutely, it is relevant. Mother Kaikeyi is more relevant to us today than ever before. In a world where friendship is measured by the size or depth of the pocket, or by the number of friends we have on social media networks, devotees Jatayu stands out as even a great example. He gave up his life trying to protect Mother Sita from Ravana in order to honor his friendship to the king Dashrata. Jatayu is more relevant to us today than ever before. Lord Brahma told the sage Valmiki devotees when he asked, he said,
Iyavatsthasayati Girayah Saritasya Mahitale Tavat Ramayan Ki Katha Lokashupar Pracharishyati
Lokashupra Charishyati. As long as the mountains and rivers shall exist, the story of Ramayana will continue to inspire every single individual on the face of this earth. So powerful indeed, devotees. Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba explains in this sloka, and he says that by mountains, Lord Brahma meant men, and by rivers he meant women. As long as men and women exist on this earth, Ramayana will serve as a beacon of light of hope for each and every one of us. A beacon, light of hope, that is Ramayana. The Ramayana is not just a merely a story of Rama. It is the epic which proclaims the greatness of three cities, Mithila, Ayodhya, and Lanka. And the Rama principle has brought out and demonstrated the significance of each of these three cities. Rama is the embodiment of Dharma, righteousness. Lakshman is the embodiment of Shraddha, dedication. Tonight, in our opening Doha, Goswami Tulsidasi writes very beautifully, Lakhana Lakheyu Raghuban Samani Takeyu harako dandamu pulaki gata bole machan charana chapi brahmamdu. When Lakshman perceived that the jewel of the Raghu's race had cast a glance on the bow of Lord Shiva, tonight, devotees, our katha takes us right into the breaking of the bow, Dhanushi Yajna. Let us see what Goswami Tulsidasji writes. He says, I'm going to take you tonight, oh devotees, all of you, Thank you, by the way, for joining from near and far. I see devotees from all across this beautiful planet joining us tonight. I'm going to take you tonight to the ashram of the sage Vishwamitra, perched in a beautiful forest, in the Dandak forest, similar to what you see behind me here. Abode of peace, that forest, that ashram, abode of happiness, abode of bliss, prashanti. Everyone was carrying out their daily routines, you know, filling the water, cooking the food, cleaning and so forth, performing yoga, performing dhyanam, meditation, etc. And suddenly, a young student disciple ran with a bundle of palm leaves, leaf scripts, you know, they used to write on palm leaves long ago, and placed it into the hands of Vishwamitra. Vishwamitra then turned a few leaves and passed it on to a revered old hermit sitting by his side. And the master asked the old hermit to read it aloud so that all might hear what's written on those leaves. He read that the Emperor Janaka of Mithila had resolved to perform a celebrated rite, a yajna, expressive the highest glory of righteousness, and that he was praying to Vishwamitra to give him joy by gracing him with his presence and all his disciples at this yajna. And when they heard about this, all of them exclaimed, "May it attain fulfillment, tathastu." Vishwamitra said, "Sons," addressing Lord Rama and Lakshman, "now that we can travel through the forest free and free from fear of demonic gangs, I have decided to start traveling tomorrow towards Mithila with all the ashram residents." And when he heard of this, Rama said, "Master, it is really a source of delight. Since you don't need us for anything more, we shall return to Ayodhya if you permit us to do so. Please allow us to leave." Vishwamitra said, "I gave word to Dashrath for a few more things. I have to keep these words too. I promise him, O Ram, that I myself will bring you back, so you can't return without me. A unique rite is taking place in Mithila. There isn't enough time for me to take you to Ayodhya and then reach back to Mithila on foot the day the rite begins. If you too, you and Lakshman, would accompany me to Mithila, you can witness this rite and then we can proceed to Ayodhya from there." Devotees, Vishwamitra set upon the task now of taking the bow, the rite, into this hall, this yajna, and a proclamation was issued in Mithila to expose this bow to view, and it was all communicated now to all the kings and princes from all over the kingdom. As Goswami Tulsidasji writes this evening, the eight-wheeled vehicle, now I take you into Mithila now, as Vishwamitra and his posse now were making their entourage, they were making a journey to Mithila. We go right into Mithila now, into the kingdom of the King Janak. On an eight-wheel vehicle containing a box with a bow sticking out of it, it was pulled and pushed into the enclosure now by a large band of heavyweights. They couldn't even move it a step. More men of gigantic mold had to be called, you know, to lend a hand now. And dragging the heavy chains attached to the vehicle, they pushed it from behind. This is the bow of Lord Shiva. When at last now the bow was moved into the sacred enclosure, all of the priests now began to recite hymns of auspiciousness, and they welcomed into the day the morning had broken. The nine traditional musical instruments raised a paean of harmony that rose to the vaults of the heavens, devotees. The conch shells were blown, the shanks were blown. The auspiciousness of the day was declared by the beating of the ghantas and beautiful songs and rituals. Emperor Janak stand now, enter the enclosure, accompanied by a group of priests and well-wishers, and all the attendants now carrying all of the ingredients and the materials for the ceremonial worship of this divine bow of Lord Shiva. And long before that moment, the enclosure was filled with kings and princes and ministers, courtiers, sages, and of course, Vedic scholars. King Janak walked into the reverence now around the vehicle with the bow and offered floral homage. He offered flowers to the bow devotees while chants were recited to propitiate this bow, this very auspicious moment. The stars were aligned, the planets were aligned. The moment had come now, the moment had arrived for the breaking of this bow, the lifting of the bow and the stringing of the bow, sorry. He bowed before the divine bow and spoke to the distinguished assembly. He says, "Prostrations to the sages," King Janak is speaking. "Welcome, swagatam, to all who have come into this assembly." He said, "For many years, my forefathers, as well as many other monarchs, have been, as you all know, worshipping this divine bow of Shankara. And besides, it is already well known that no one, be he god or demon, yaksha, rakshasa, gauda, or gandharva, kinara, or mahogara, has so far been able to lift this bow, even to hold it and more or less to string it. And all who have attempted have turned back, humiliated. In spite of this, this day, I have again resolved to bring the bow into the sacred enclosure. Whoever amongst you," he said, "lifts this bow, or lifting, strings it, or stringing it,
fixes an arrow onto it, or even who can lift the weight of this bow in his hands, can come forward and take this chance. The bow is before you. Janak then bowed before the gathering with his palms folded, and he sat on his lion throne. Vishwamitra was seated next to Rama and Lakshmana, and he cast a glance with a smile at Lord Rama. Devotees, I want to take you all into this palace now. Sitaji was about to move into the palace. And why did Janak create this contest? You see, King Janak noticed with his own eyes one day while Sitama was cleaning around the bow. She was able to just with her hands just push it like this. She was able to move it. Devotees, the entire air as Mother Sita walked in became filled with silence. One by one, the kings started preparing themselves now to test their strengths. Some were seen tightening their waist, tightening their belts, so to speak, flexing their muscles. Even once to engage in such prior preparations. Tulsidasji describes that some were even caressing their mustaches, while others were placing their respective crowns, fixing their crowns on their heads. Some gave way to various sounds to gain strength, Rama was observing in such activity, and so was Lakshman. Devotees, some kings had the wisdom still left in them. They thought to themselves, we have come here to wed Princess Sita, but having learned that she's the daughter of the planet Earth, Vaidehi, it is not proper for us to even think of marrying her, because she comes as our daughter because of the masters of this earth, and thus it was improper for them to marry a daughter. Jinke kachu vichar mai man mai chaap samip mahip na jahi. The kings who had even some consideration and reservation, they did not even go to the bow at all. Devotees, even though they were warned and prevented to do so, some kings did not pay heed. There were even conversations heard in the arena. Hey, if you don't have enough strength, can you leave the arena? We will not. Such boastings were heard by people gathered on this pandal. One king stood up and prayed to even Lord Ganesha. And listen to what he said. He said, oh Lord Ganesha, if I am able to break this bow, I will offer you thousands of laddus. Could you imagine the audacity of some of these fellows? He says, but I cannot guarantee you that I will keep my vow. In any case, another vow blessed by you is that if I cannot break it, please let no one else break it. So they're making deals with Bhagwan at this time. Devotees, some even said, hey, if I cannot break it by myself, let 10 of us join and try to lift the bow. How could 10 people share, become the husbands of Mother Sita? Impossible, devotees. You see, how do they expect to get to Shivahood? Now, this bow, let me explain. The bow represents Shivahood, which Shivahood is right here, Upadi Sahasrar Chakra. How do you expect to get to Shivahood when their hearts are filled with impurities, when their hearts are filled with desires? All they're looking for is me, myself, and I want, I want, I want. Swami Tulsidasji writes very beautifully in Ayodhya Khan, when Bhagwan Sri Ram asked the sage Valmiki, O sage, tell me, I have been exiled for 14 years, where should I reside? What did Goswami Tulsidasji reply to Bhagwan Sri Ram? He says,
Kam krodha madhman na moha lobhan chobhan राग ना द्रोहा जिनके कपट दंभ नहीं माया तिनके हृदय बसहु रघुराया श्री राम जय जय राम रघुपति राघव राजा रामा।
प्रेम से बोल मेरी आदा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। He told Lord Rama, the sage Valmiki, reside in the hearts of those who are free from lust, free from jealousy, free from malice, free from hatred, anger, selfishness. And this is what these kings, all these royal men, devotees, this is what they portrayed, selfishness. And if Rama is not in your heart, how could you get to Lord Shiva if you cannot have Rama in your heart? That is first base. Lord Shiva, when he meditates, his mantra is, Ram, hey Ram. How can you go to Shivahood if you cannot even step foot on Ramraj, if you cannot install Rama into your hearts? Devotees, Pandit Hari Om Sharanji, the late Daraji, gave us this beautiful bhajan. He says, oh man, let me translate this beautiful bhajan for you tonight, one that you know very, very well. I ask all of you to bring out your musical instruments and sing with me. Maryada Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra Ki Jai. Daraji Hari Om Sharan. He says, O Lord, how can I present myself at your door with a dirty shawl? O Lord of purity, I am completely ashamed to think of the dirty shawl I would wear to come back to you. To account for my present deeds, you sent me into this world with an immaculate, clean body, free from any type of evil. But during these years I have lived, I've stained it with the dirt of iniquity. This sin will encompass numerous births instead of just one lifetime. How can I now remove these innumerable stains, O Lord? You gave me in my childhood a street cuckoo-like voice, and along with a multitude of instruments. And what did I do? Never have I even closed my eyes to meditate upon you, O your gracious self. Nor have I ever sung your name. Even the instrument is now shattered. What song can I sing now in this elderly stage, once my melodious voice is now gone? Devotees, as we welcome tonight my Didi Srimati Chitramani Sukul out of London, England, United Kingdom. Thank you, Didi, and of course, Kay Singh, celebrating your birthday today. This satsang is dedicated on your behalf. This beautiful bhajan as we sing tonight. Prem se bolo madiyara purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki. Sing with me.
Maili chadar odh ke kaise Maili chadar ओढ़ के कैसे द्वार तुम्हारे आऊं हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैली चादर ओढ़ के कैसे तूने मुझको जग में भेजा निर्मल लेकर आया आकर के संसार में मैंने किसको दाग लगाया जन्म जन्म की कैसे
जय श्री राम
निर्मल वारी आकर तुझसे नाम न तेरा गाया नैन मूत्र कर कभी ना तुझको ध्याया मन बिना की तारी टूटी अब क्या गीत सुनाऊं मैली चादर ओढ़ के कैसे इन पैरों से चल कर तेरे मंदिर कभी ना आया जहां जहां हो पूजा तेरी कभी ना शीश झुकाया हे हरि हर मैं हार के अब क्या हार चढ़ाऊं मैली चादर ओढ़ के कैसे द्वार तुम्हारे आऊं ए पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्मा
मैली चादर ओढ़ के
के कैसे मैली चादर ओढ़ के कैसे।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। मैली चादर ओढ़ के कैसे। डिवोटीज, tonight I ask all of you to please type into your chat windows a big thank you, Jai Shri Ram, to Savi Didi. Savi Didi, thank you so much for sharing all of the lyrics on all of our programs, including all through Navratri, Hanuman Jayanti. Let me thank you from the bottom of my heart, Didi. Thank you so much for sharing all of the lyrics. It's a huge help to all of our devotees to sing along and to chant in the club, because this type of format is collaborative. This is not entertainment by any means. Oh no, this is collaborative satsang, bhakti, divinity, and of course, for the upliftment of mankind and spirituality. Goswami Tulsidas Ji writes tonight, in this beautiful chaupai, as we sing, as he describes the atmosphere inside of this palace of the King Janak, Goswami Tulsidas Ji, as we sing tonight. Prem se bolo mariyada purushottam bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Goswami Tulsidas Ji writes in this chaupai, he says,
Bhup saras das ek hi bara.
10,000 kings, devotees, tried to lift his bow all at one time, but they could not even shake it.
Lage udhvan tarah natrara.
The bow of Lord Shiva had become like a virtuous woman who would not deviate from the path of virtue.
Daga isna shambhu sarasanu kaise.
From the pursuit, the path of a lustful man, 10,000 kings stood up, devotees. They attempted and they failed. The bow was not allowed to move. And the words of the kings with their inflated egos could not create any effect on the goddess Sita.
Ram bachan sati manu jaise.
Prem se bolo mariyada purushottam bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Will anyone's brain digest the fact that 10,000 kings stood up in this pandal?
If we consider 10,000 kings and 20,000 hands must be raised, how vast must be this pandal? How big must be this bow? And if all 10,000 men had broken the bow, with whom would Mother Sita have been wedded? Goswami Tulsidashi tells there was plenty, there was a possibility of such a problem. But one of the sayings said that the figure 10,000 in it had the most of zeros. Not so 10, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. But out of it, only the figure 1 is correct and stands. You see, look at this psychology, devotees. In that entire assembly, everything else was zero and worthless. It was only Rama who was the one brave person that was present there. My dear friends, the message we take away from this show by tonight, let us not be the zeros in this life, but instead become that one, become that hero. Jai Shri Ram. Add value to your life. Don't let it rain with zeros. When we depart this earth, we will have accumulated positive karma and achieve oneness with Bhagwan. Let us glorify Mariyara Purushottam Sri Ramchandra Bhagwan with this beautiful bhajan as it depicts now, glorifying him in his form. It says, the beautiful bhajan tells us tonight, O Rama, the wise devotee understands that Rama showers his grace upon us daily. Oh, without his grace, we cannot achieve anything. Sometimes his hands are gentle, they're tender, yet in required circumstances, they give us a stern warning. But remember, he provides various forms of happiness and guidance in every step of our lives. Sometimes he showers his wealth in abundance, and sometimes he instills poverty. Sometimes he permits us to enjoy heavenly ecstasy. And yes, sometimes he causes the worst types of suffering because of our own karmic actions, the cycle of action and reaction. Sometimes he grants the knowledge to perform pious actions, and sometimes he removes the intelligence when we contemplate on committing immoral acts. Install Rama in our hearts, devotees. This beautiful bhajan as we sing tonight. Prem se boli Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki. Jai.
Koi samjhe. कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते हैं ओ राम नित कृपा करते हैं
सिंग इट मी कम ऑन हरि बोल
कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते हैं ओ राम नित कृपा करते हैं
जय श्री राम शेयर द हार्ट्स डिवोटी शेयर द लव इन दिस ब्रॉडकास्ट टुनाइट
कभी कोमल हाथ प्रभु का कभी भोजन हाथ प्रभु का सब बाट करे कल्याण पग पग रक्षा करके है
हरि बोल
राम नित कृपा करके है कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते है ओ राम नित कृपा करते है कभी धन सता बरसाते कभी दीता दे तरसाते कभी सुख दे स्वर सम्मान कभी दुख दुविधा देते है ओ राम नित कृपा करते है कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते है ओ राम नित कृपा करते है कभी ज्ञान प्रभु जी देते कभी बुद्धि ही
धर ले ते कभी रख कर मोर अज्ञान वो खुद पथ सीधा करते ओ राम नित कृपा करके है ओ राम नित कृपा करते है
हरि बोल
कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते हैं ओ 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 राम नित कृपा करते हैं कोई समझे कोई समझे कोई समझे भक्त सुजान राम नित कृपा करते हैं
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय कम ऑन डिवोटीज टाइप इनटू योर चैट विंडोज लेट मी नो व्हाट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड यू आर लॉग्ड इनटू टुनाइट कम ऑन आई सी डिवोटीज फ्रॉम ऑल अक्रॉस दिस ब्यूटीफुल प्लैनेट टुनाइट लेट्स गो स्वामी तुलसीदास शी टेल्स अस नाउ मदर सीता इज गेटिंग वेरी एक्साइटेड शी इज गेटिंग एजिटेटेड शी इज अबाउट टू फेंट बिकॉज Everyone is trying to lift this bow, but Mariyara Purushottam Bhagavan Ram is seated as she placed Bhagavan Shri Ram in her heart now. As Goswami Tulsidas writes in his beautiful Doha, let's just see what he says.
Jai Shri Ram.
पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय गोस्वामी तुलसीदास जी राइट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुली राम बिलोकी लोग सब चित्र लिखे दे से देखी सीताई सिया कृपा यत्न जानी विकल विशेषी रामा फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिवोटीज लुक्ड एट द क्राउड ऑफ स्पेक्टेटर्स एंड फाउंड देम टू बी मोशनलेस एज लाइक अ फिगर ऑफ ड्रॉइंग दे लुक लाइक अ पेंटिंग यू नो एंड देन द ग्रेशियस लॉर्ड फर्स्ट हिज आईज टू मदर सीता And perceived her in deep distress. You know, he realizes immediately what her distress is, what she was feeling. Goswami Tulsidas, he continues devotees as he writes this beautiful Chaupai. Let us see what he says now. As he found, Lord Rama found her very agitated. Goswami Tulsidas ji ne kaha. Ramayan, Ati Sundaram.
Samdehi Shri
सीता बारी बिनु जोतानु त्यागा मोए करेगा सुधा तारागा श्री राम जय रामा जय
सुखहानी समय छुए पुनी का पछितानी श्री राम जय राम
देवोतीज प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की देखी विपुल विकल विकल वैदेही He found Vaidehi's daughter greatly agitated, and every moment that passed, Nimissa Bihata Kalpa Samatehi. At every moment that passed, it hung on her the whole lifetime of the universe. Trisita Bari Binojo Tanutyaga, Moe Karei Ka Sudhataraga. Like if a thirsty man dies for the want of what avail is the lake of nectar after death? What good is a shower when the whole crop is dried up? What use is represent or repenting over a missed opportunity? Asa jiya jani janaki dekhi prabhu pulake lakhi priti visesi. Thinking thus now within himself, Lord Rama, he looked now at Janaki's daughter and thrilled all over to perceive her, a singular devotion. You see, Mother Sita's heart was locked on, devotees, locked on to Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Sri Ram. She had nothing else in her heart now, but Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Ramchandraji was going to break this bow. And even though Mother Sita got the mala, remember in the previous katha, Mother Sita went to the Divine Mother Bhavani Shankarma in the flower garden when she first glimpsed Mariyara Purushottam Sri Ramchandra, and she went before the Divine One. She says, Ma, please, oh Ma, I pray, let this prince be my husband. Allow him to break that bow. And what did the Divine Mother do? Bhavani Shankar Mata, the mala that was around her neck came off and flew right over the neck of Mother Sita, signing and sealing that deal. Prem se bolo Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata ki Jai. Devotees, Goswami Tulsidas Ji now describes the breaking of the bow as Bhagwan Sri Ramji takes his position now. Let us see what Goswami says.
Jai Sri Ram.
Goswami Tulsidas Ji.
Kurahi pranamu manahi man kiha. Kurahi pranamu manahi man kiha. Atila ghava uthai thanu linha. Tamakeyu damini
me. Come on, devotees, follow.
Shri Rama Jaya, Rama Jaya, Jaya Rama. Shri Rama Jaya, Rama Jaya, Jaya Rama. Shri Rama Jaya, Rama Jaya, Jaya Rama.
Prem se bolo Mariyara Purushottam Bhagavan Ram Chandr ki jai. Ati sundaram, isn't it? Goswami Tulsidas ji tells us in this chapter, he says, Gurahi pranamu maha maha manahi manakinha ati laghava uthai dhanulina. The thousands who witnessed the wonder devotees, all the citizens, all the kings, the princes, the rajas, the sages and the elders, they raise such an applause now as Mariyara Purushottam Shri Ramchandra Bhagavan arose from his seat, bow to his guru. Then what did he do? After looking at Mother Sita, he went directly to the bow of Lord Shiva and he bowed. He bowed, devotees. Devotees, Lord Rama is telling us, bow in humility. How many musicians in this day and age today, how many musicians do you see pick up an instrument and begin playing? No, devotees. Our scriptures teaches us, bow, submit. Oh, harmonium, keyboard, Mother Saraswati resides in these instruments. We show respect to these instruments. We bow, we submit before them. We humble ourselves. We submit, we sublime selflessly. Oh, musical instruments, you are greater than I. Please allow me to play and bring out the wonderful and the sweet music to glorify the gods. Devotees, as soon as Lord Rama touched the bow, he was able, and what did he say? He chanted his Guru Mantra. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva, Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat, Param Brahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Devotees, the minute Lord Rama touched the bow and he chanted his Guru Mantra, what else did he say? Om Namah Shivaya, Jai Shiva Shankar. And the bow was lifted like a little baby off the ground, and it emitted, as soon as he lifted it up, it emitted a dazzling spark of brilliant light that resembled a slab of lightning one sees bearing the rain and dark clouds in the sky. Here in Florida, we have lots of lightning. A big, huge spark of lightning emitted when that bow was lifted up. And when the bow was in the air in the Lord's hand, devotees, it bent now and assumed a curve, formed like the curvature of the sky's parasol. The Lord bent it in one order to string it. No one could see him pick up the bow from the ground, stringing it, and then pulling it hard with outstretched hands, devotees, in front of the bow, and the other hand pulling his string as far back to his ears. And as he began to strung this bow, all they could see was that dazzling light. And then Lord Rama was standing with the bent bow in his hands. He drew that string back into the air in order to release it, but the bow snapped, devotees. Immediately that bow snapped. The Shakti snapped that bow. Everyone was shocked into confusion by the fear now and the strange, unexpected explosion. Many fainted, some cried out in terror. People thought that something negative was happening. Some even fled in panic. But the sages uttered prayers to the gods, devotees. Why delay further? Except for Janak, Vishwamitra, Rama and Lakshman. Everyone was plunged into inexplicable, inconsolable dreadness. And remember now, it was not an ordinary bow made by any craftsman. This bow was crafted by Vishwakarma. He was the smith of the gods and was intended to be used by Lord Shiva. For what reason? To kill the demons. Jai Bholenath. So naturally this bow had celestial dimensions, devotees. Celestial dimensions and the power of Bholenath, the power of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. Tonight I want you to feel the energy. Feel the energy emanating tonight. As we glorify him, Bhagwan Shiva, Jai Bholenath, with his beautiful bhajan. Prem se bolo Mahapati Mahadev ki. The beautiful bhajan tells us tonight, let the sound of the Damaruta drum reverberate the names of Lord Shiva. Age after age, that divine light has been and shall forever be the only illuminator of this universe. And decorated on his forehead is the moon who has wears the garland of venomous snakes and whose body vibrates with the sound of creation, Om. And who is the auspicious protector of this universe? Devotees, when called upon, all sorrows are removed from his life. Jai Bholenath. The Ganga flows from his jata, matted head, cleansing and purifying the world for all life and for Mother Earth is thirsty. Thus the Lord, through the sacred Ganga, quenches our thirst and satisfies all creatures of this earth. Your hand, O Lord, is the auspicious bestower of all bliss and happiness. Thus you are called Mangalpani, the bestower of all auspiciousness. All those who chant your name are able to cross this ocean of mundane existence without any difficulties. Therefore, men, cleanse your minds from all impurities and sing the blessings, sing the names of Lord Shiva. Tonight, we bow to Mariyara Purushottam Bhagawan Ramchandri, Pavanaputta Hanumanji, Lakshmanji, Mother Sita, Janaki Devi Mata, and seek their blessings to bless this satsang and to bless our sponsor and our birthday girl K Singh, and of course our sponsor, Didi Srimati Chitramani Sukul, all the way in London, England. To all of you in London, England tonight listening, and those relatives in Tampa, Florida, we say to you, Jai Jai Sitaram Sabkoi, Pranams. Let us glorify Bholenath. I want you to feel the energy. The air is ripe. It is powerful. It is Shakti. It is positivity. It is all the love for Mariyara Purushottam Sri Ramchandra. This beautiful bhajan again by the late Daraji Pandit Sri Hari Om Sharan.
कर्पूर गौरं करुणावतारं संसार सारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि जय शिव शंकर जय शिव शंकर शिव शंकर शंभु दम 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 दम
कम ऑन क्लैप योर हैंड्स एंड सिंग
दम 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 रूप जाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर कैलाश
बोलो सिंग इट मी
दम 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 रूप जाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर कै
हरि बोल
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिव
जय शिव शंकर टाइप इट टू योर चैट विंडोज जय शिव शंकर
माथे ऊपर तिलक चंद्रमा पहरे निज भक्तन के कष्ट मिटाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति हरि ओम नमः शिवाय
बोलो
ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय जटा झूठ से जलती गंगा भव के ताप मिटाती धरती और प्यासे जीवों की नया प्यास जाती निज कृपा जग से बरसाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर के
हरि बोल
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय मंगल गौरी नाम है उनका वो है शक्ति दाता भव सागर से तर जाए शिव नाम है गाता मोहमाया से मन को चुराए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर
सिंह कम ऑन बोल
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय
सजाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय 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 हरि ओम नमः शिवाय प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय यू फील द एनर्जी Devotees, can you feel the energy of Bholenath, Mariyada Purushottam Sri Ram on this entire broadcast tonight? Devotees, all about love tonight. This is what is the name Ram. Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ramchandra. Goswami Tulsidas Ji continues, you know, beautifully in Katha, he tells us, as the bow had been broken now, broken to pieces, this beautiful Chanda. This is other than Ramayana Chaupai and Doha, Goswami Tulsidas Ji also writes chandas, beautiful poetry. Let us sing this beautiful chanda.
Bhare bhuvan go rakhatura ravar vipajita ji mago chale chikara
Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Devotees, all of the bhuvans, all of the halls were filled with the deafening sound of this bow breaking into two pieces. And the horses of the chariots of the sun god Surya Narayan, they got so scared that they began to run hither and thither away from their designated path across the sky. Bhare bhuvan ghora khatora rava ravi baja taji magaru chale. The gods in the heavens, the demons in the nether world, and the sages and the hermits on earth, they closed their ears with their hands when they heard the deafening roar of this bow as it break. So the power of Bhagwan Shiva. All of them became restless and guessed that Lord Rama had finally broken this formidable bow because no other event in the entire universe would produce such a sound. Tulsidas Ji, the author of this epic Ramayana, Ramcharitamanas, he praises this moment and he honors his Lord Sri Ram, hailing his victory and proclaiming his glory. Devotees, there's a beautiful now we go into from Chaupai to Doha to Chanda. Now we sing a beautiful Surat, this is called.
Sankar Chapu Jahaju Sagaru Raghubar Bahabalu Shankar Chapu Jahaju Sagar Raghu Raghubar Bahu Sakal Sammaju
जो प्रथम मोह बस।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज शंकर चापू जहाजू सागरु रघुवर महाबलू। द बो ऑफ लॉर्ड शिव वाज लाइक अ ह्यूज शिप एंड द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ लॉर्ड रामस आर्म्स वाज लाइक द वास्ट एंड फादमलेस ओशन। बुरासो सकल समझू चरहाजो प्रथम ही मोह बस। Those deluded and ignorant people who are trying to cross this ocean of earthly existence with the help of this symbolic ship sank in the ocean with the ship itself, you see. In this surata, this doha, the breaking of the bow by Lord Rama is likening to the sinking of the ship, breaking that negativities that existed in this world. And those who had laughed at the thought, even had a thought that it was impossible that the Lord would have been able to break it, simply because none of the mightiest warriors of the earth, either individually or even all together, had been able to even shake that bow as much as an inch. They had to hide their faces in shame and bury themselves in a heap of shame. My dear devotees, since now the deluded people, including all of the haughty kings in their utter ignorance, they focus on the hardness of the bow and its determination not to move, no matter what happens, to doubt at the possibility of Lord Rama even breaking it, a possibility that they thought that was never even going to materialize. All the misconceptions about the true nature of Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Sri Ramchandraji. Devotees, Goswami Tulsidas writes, he says,
Baje nabhagaha gahe nisan Deva badhu nachim kari gana Brahmadika sura siddha munisa प्रभु ही प्रसन्न हिम देही असीसा बरी साहिम सुमन रंगा बाहु मला गावहिम किनार गीता रसाल।
मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। There was a thunderous applause now in the congregation, you see, thanksgiving and adulation that was accompanied by the clam of playing of a variety of musical instruments. My dear brothers and sisters, the exuberance now of the merriment and the dancing and singing now, it was all joy and happiness and a general atmosphere of exhilaration and ecstasy to surpass anything that you ever witnessed in your life. Jai Shri Ram, tap into your chat windows, everybody. Come on tonight. There it, Janak's royal priest ordered Mother Sita now to proceed directly to Lord Rama and to put that victory garland around the Lord's neck and to declare him victorious and seal that bond of marriage. Jai Shiva Shankar, Jai Shri Ram. Thence, Mother Sita was escorted to the spot where Lord Rama stood near the bow, and Sita was much now seized with ecstasy, devotees, and she was dumb with joy that seemed to burst through her heart and swamp her entire being. Tears of joy flowed from her eyes, and the time actually came now to raise her hands and garland the victor, her beloved Lord Rama. Devotees, and then bow down to touch his feet as a gesture of paying respects. She was absolutely stunned and stone, immobile as a statue or murti, and her mind now failing to register any thoughts other than her body responded to no impulses whatsoever, though they were thrilled beyond imagination and measure. Finally tonight, as we sing this beautiful doha to bring our satsang to a close, and then we celebrate tonight this beautiful birthday of our beloved Didi out of Tampa, Florida, courtesy her sister in London, England. Jai Shri Ram.
Vande Madhava Sutanga Biruda Karahi
संतन की जय सियापति रामचंद्र जी की जय शरणम
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय बंदी माघद सूतांग विरोध बदही मति धीरा करही निचारी लोग सब हय गय धन मणिचीरा
While the talented musicians and singers, the minstrels, the poets and the singers, they sang praises of the Lord and legend of his glories. Other people gave away horses, elephants, wealth and clothing as gifts to celebrate this occasion and express their joy. Devotees, this occasion, the breaking of the bow, it constitutes the conquest of good over evil. Breaking of the negativities that are required for us to make this journey across this ocean of earthly existence and to go back to Godhead. And in the beginning of this katha tonight, we ask ourselves, how do we get from Ganeshhood to Shivahood? By breaking the bow. And what is instituted? How did Mother Sita's mind in breaking this bow, what was her focus on? Not on those thousands of kings that were out there. Her focus was on Maryara Purushottam Sri Ram. When Ram is in our hearts, there's nothing to fear, devotees. Our Bhagwan tells us, you know, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba says,
Why fear when I am here? Why fear when I am here? So says Baba, Satya Sai Baba, Satya Sai Baba, my Lord.
Why fear when I am here?
Prem se bolo Maryada Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai. Devotees, a beautiful katha indeed tonight. I hope you have enjoyed. I hope you have taken away all of the values, so many lessons and so many teachings of this beautiful katha. Again, Baba tells us, there's only one religion and that is the religion of love. There's only one language and that is the language of the heart. There's only one caste and that is the caste of humanity. There's only one law and that is the law of karma. And there's only one God and he's omnipresent. True devotion must not get dispirited or elated or satisfied with lesser gains. We must all fight against failure, loss, calumny, calamity, ridicule, and against egoism and pride, especially impatience and cowardice. Let the different faiths exist, Baba says. Let them flourish. Let the glory of God be sung in all languages in a virtuous of tunes, in a variety of tunes. And that should be the ideal. Respect the differences between our faiths and recognize them as valid so as they do not extinguish the flame of unity. Devotees, should each person live the ideals propounded by the founders of his religion, his various religion, unaffected by greed or hate, then the world will be a very happy and peaceful place in habitation for man. Love all and serve all. In spiritual terms, of all mankind belongs to one and the same class, race and religion. The words of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. As we close tonight, I leave you with a little kahani, you know. Two men were seriously ill, they became seriously ill, and they were in the same hospital room. One of the men were allowed to sit up in his bed for an hour each afternoon to help drain fluid from his lungs, you know. His bed was by the window. And the other man at all times, he was on his back except for occasional treatments. He would sit for a few minutes, you know. And you know, they spoke for hours upon hours about family, about homes, about jobs, about the military, about vacations, etc., you know. And every afternoon, the man near the window would sit and describe things he could see outside the window. And the other man had to live those moments through what his friend was seeing outside, you know, the world. And he described it in exquisite details. So one afternoon, he described a parade passing by. And although the other man who was, you know, had to lie on his stomach all the time, he could not hear the man. He could see in his mind, his eyes portrayed the descriptive words of the one who was seated by the window. Devotees, days and weeks passed, you know. And one morning, the nurse arrived to bring water for their baths. And she noticed that the man by the window was now dead. And the other man now asked to be moved to the window and strained slowly now to look through the window when he realized now the window was in fact a wall. Devotees, the nurse responded, she says, that man who died while he was blind and could not see a thing, he had tremendous happiness in making others happy despite his own situation, you see. Shared grief is half the sorrow, devotees. And happiness, when shared, is double. It's like love. And if you want to feel rich, just count the things that you have today that money can't buy. Prem se bolo Maryada Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai. Bhagwan tells us, mananam hitva priyo bhavati, krodham hitva na sochati, kamanam hitva ishtat havan bhavati, lobham hitva sukhi bhavati. He who has ego is not loved by anyone. He who has anger ceases to discriminate. He who has excessive desires cannot even control his mind. He who has greed can never taste happiness.
As long as man has ego, nobody will love him. When anger erupts in man, he ceases to be happy, and excessive desires will make him lose control over his mind. And the day that man distances himself from greed, he will enjoy happiness. Devotees, as we bring this evening of devotion to a close, I will do one more bhajan, then we'll go into the actual message that I have from Didi over in London, England, and of course, a beautiful little video presentation for you. So please stay tuned. Now, this beautiful bhajan as we sing tonight, to close this katha, the bhajan tells us very beautifully, originally composed by Brahmananda, and of course, it was given to mankind. Tells us, oh man, try to discover God. He is the master and you are his servant. Focus your thoughts deeply upon him, for he's always correct. Tap into your chat windows in the meantime, devotees. Jai Shri Ram. We're celebrating a birthday today. This is DDK Singh out of Tampa, Florida. You can also share happy birthday greetings to her. His presence is felt on earth, fire, air, oceans, mountain, and all regions of the universe. Give up your desire for things you see, hear, and taste. The sense of assurance, these things give does not last. Life is a temporary show that only serves to bind you further. The bhajan tells us tonight. Come on, devotees, sing with me.
Ishwar ko jaan bande maali tera wahi hai kar le तो याद दिल से हर काम वो सही है भूमि अगन पवन में सागर पहाड़
Purushottam Bhagavan Ram Chandra ki Jai. Devotees, sit upright with me for a few minutes.
Katha visarjan hotu hai suno veer Hanuman Rama Lakshman Janaki sada karo kalyan ek ghar yaado ghar aado mai punyan tulsi sanghat saadhi ke khate khote apraad shrota sabya sam gai
शंभु गए कैलाश रामायण मम हृदय महा आन करहू तुम पास।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय, पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय, महावीर स्वामी की जय, सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय, बाकेन्द्रावन बिहारी लाल की जय। प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा जी की जय हो।
माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, थैंक यू सो मच, एंड आई नो इट इज नाउ परहैप्स इट्स 9, इट वाज नाउ गोना बी 3. It is now probably 2 o'clock in the morning out in London, England. And Didi Chitramani Sukul, thank you so much for sharing your time this evening and allowing us to be part of this beautiful presentation, birthday celebration indeed, of your Didi K. Singh out in Tampa, Florida. And K. and your family, we say to you, Ram Nam Satya, we know there was a death recently in your family. But nevertheless, your Didi Chitramani Sukul, Chitra as she's called, in London, England, is proud to share with all of us this evening your wishing you happy, happy birthday. A little video clip presentation for you. Hope you enjoy. Let's take a listen.
My dearest Kate, as you are turning 70 and it's such a special birthday, I wanted to take this opportunity to give you a memorable gift, something you can look back on in years to come. And knowing how you love this Padmaji and you've introduced me to him, I thought it would be lovely for him to read to the mind for you to listen to. Bonai and you have been really supportive to me over the years. From day one, you've always been my son. And my sister Jayanti, my eldest sister who died at 64 and never reached the age of 70, has always been a great support to me as well. Between the two of you, I have to say I had the most wonderful life because you supported me like mothers and sisters, and it's been great having your support. It's helped me through life a lot. I cannot thank you enough for all that you've done for me over the years. And I just wanted to know that I love you very, very much. And you wanted me to pray for you on your birthday, and you didn't want anything too showy. So this is my way of saying a prayer for you and hope that you are blessed always.
Prem se bolo mariyada purushottam bhagwan ramachandra ki jai, and happy, happy, happy birthday to you, K, out of DDK, out of Tampa, Florida. We say janam din ko vidhai vidhai. Devotees, to all of you tonight, I ask you to please, those of you in the Pickering area, Pickering, Toronto, Canada, please join me for a beautiful Mother's Day tribute, which is on Saturday, May the 7th, at the Pickering Devi Mandir, starting, I believe, at 5 p.m. Looks like 5 p.m. I'll be joined by Srimati Shanti Jakri of Toronto, and a live band, Devi Mandir Kirtan Group, will be there as well. And we'll be doing a beautiful Mother's Day show. Dinner is included. For more information, please contact the Devi Mandir. And tonight, devotees, as we close this beautiful
evening of devotion, evening of celebration. I say to Chitra, Didi out in London, England, United Kingdom, thank you so much for allowing us this opportunity to share with you and your family and your friends this beautiful occasion of this happy birthday to our Didi K out in Tampa, Florida. And this beautiful bhajan as we close tonight, it says, O Ram, please don't forget to return to Ayodhya, Prabhu. We have prepared for you all these beautiful dhoop and deep, you know, lights and beautiful prasad and food, milk, water, everything. Come on, please don't forget us, O Lord, as we chant and we glorify, we sing the blessing, we sing the praises of Bhagwan Sri Ramchandra as we close this beautiful katha tonight. I ask all of you, those of you online tonight, those of you, your friends and relatives, you have any relatives in the island of St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands, I will be in St. Croix next weekend for, that is the weekend of the 20, May 1st, I'm sorry, yes, the weekend of May 1st. From the 28th onwards for Satsang and Puja down in the island, the beautiful island of St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands, and we'll broadcast live Satsang from U.S. Virgin Islands on Friday night. I look forward to seeing all of you online as well. So next Friday, live from the U.S. Virgin Islands, we'll have beautiful Satsang. Prem Simulu Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra Ki. Join me in this beautiful bhajan. Come on, devotees, sing with me. Haribol! Clap your hands. Come on, we're celebrating a birthday tonight. Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra Ki.
Rama ho Rama re, bhool mat jana, teri Ayodhya chhod ke. O Rama, teri Ayodhya chhod ke. Oy, Rama ho Rama re, bhool mat jana, teri Ayodhya chhod ke. O Rama.
चढ़ाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तुझको चढ़ाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के
बोलो
रामा ओ राम रे भूल मत जाना तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ ओ रामा तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के
माय अपोलॉजीज
रामा हो राम रे भूल मत जाना तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के ओ रामा तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की यस कम ऑन
धूप लाया दीप लाया तेरे लिए धूप लाया दीप लाया दीप लाया तेरे लिए तुझको दिखाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तुझको दिखाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के हे रामा हो राम रे भूल मत जाना तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के हो राम जी तेरी लाया पानी लाया तेरे लिए दूध लाया पानी लाया तेरे लिए धूप लाया पानी लाया तेरे लिए दूध लाया पानी लाया तेरे लिए तुझको खिलाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तुझको खिलाऊंगा वापस ना जाऊंगा तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के ए, ए, रामा हो राम रे भूल मत जाना तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के ओ राम जी तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के ओ राम जी तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के ओ राम जी तेरी अयोध्या छोड़ के
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय विद ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र जी be upon each and every one of you tonight, devotees. I say to you, all of you, koti, koti, dhanyavad. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for joining us this evening, to Didi Chitramani Sukul all the way out in London, England, and to Didi K Singh all the way in Tampa, and your families. We say to you, Ram Naam Satya Hai on the passing of your loved one. Koti Koti Dhanyavad Shukriya. Thank you so much for allowing us to be part of your celebrations and your evening of devotion. I say to all of you tonight, once again, thanks for joining. I look forward to seeing you all on Friday night for Ramayana Satsang or Satsang from live from the island of St. Croix, the U.S. Virgin Islands. If you have friends and relatives down there, ask them to tune in as well. It's a beautiful evening, beautiful weekend of devotion. Prem se bolo madiyara Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai. Let us give praise and thanks now. We sit upright.
Tvameva mata cha pita tvameva tvameva bandhuscha saka tvameva tvameva vidya dravinam tvameva tvameva sarvam mama deva deva asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityurma amritam gamaya.
From untruth, lead us on to truth. From darkness, lead us on to light. And from death, lead us on to eternity.
Om Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramatmaishthat Moksha Pradhatam Baba Vibhuti Idamasrayami Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Samastaloka Sukhino Bhavantu Samastaloka Sukhino Bhavantu Samastaloka Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shanti Om Shanti Om Shanti Om Om Shanti Om Om Shanti Om Om Shanti Om Om Shanti Om.
Prem se bolo Raja Ram Chandra ki jai. उमापति महादेव की जय. सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय. पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय. गजानन स्वामी की जय. भवानी शंकर माता की जय. प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा जी की जय. कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद. जय जय सीताराम सबको डिवोटीज. वंस अगेन थैंक यू फ्रॉम द बॉटम ऑफ माय हार्ट for joining us this evening and allowing us this opportunity to reach out into your hearts, into your homes, on behalf of this beautiful family, the school family, the Singh family, and share beautiful Sri Ram Katha. Please stay tuned for some of these announcements that are upcoming. Look forward to seeing you soon. Again, this next coming weekend in the island of St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands, and of course, the following weekend, Mother's Day weekend, up in Toronto at the Devi Mandir on Saturday, and on Sunday with Pandit Rajan Balgobin and others at the site of the new Sri Radha Krishna Mandir in Cambridge, Ontario. Have a listen. Until we meet again, Jai Jai Sitaram Sabkoi, Jai Sri Ram. Namaste. Jai Guru Datta. Om Sai Ram. Sat Sri Akal. This is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad inviting you on behalf of the Radha Krishna Mandir of Cambridge, Ontario, to a wonderful Mother's Day dinner and concert. Yes, featuring the internationally renowned Pandit Rajan Balgobin of the Sri Krishna Mandir in Guyana. Also, internationally renowned Nihab Hafsar of the Surdhara Music Academy of Kitchener, Ontario. And of course, myself, Pandit Neel Dev Prasad, will be there out of Fort Lauderdale in Florida. This all takes place on Sunday, May the 8th, 2022. The doors open at 4 p.m. and the show begins at 5. $50 for adults, $20 for children ages 6 to 14. For more information, you can contact Jean Prasad at 416-526-5780. Nalini Prasad at 519-578-3145. This is all taking place at the site of the new Mandir, on the grounds of the new Mandir, 85 Boxwood Drive in Cambridge, Ontario. Again, 85 Boxwood Drive, Cambridge, Ontario.
There's tent coverage, ample parking, seating and restroom accommodations for all. Come on out, don't miss this grand concert. Pandit Rajan Balgobin, Neha Bhatsar and myself, Pandit Neil De Prasad, accompanied by some of the finest musicians in the Toronto Kitchener area. So please join us Sunday, May 8th from 4 p.m. at 85 Boxwood Drive, Cambridge, Ontario. In all proceeds go in aid of the building fund of the Sri Radha Krishna Mandir. Come on out and support this wonderful cause. Looking forward to seeing all of you there. Again, for more information, call Jean Prasad, 416-526-5780, or Nalini Prasad, 518-578-3145.
Maa mujhe apne aanchal mein chupa le, gale se laga le, ke aur mera koi.
I look forward to seeing all of you there. Jai Shri Ram, Jai Shri Krishna. Hari Ki.